Thank you. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed that. This video was based on a month-long camping road trip that we took around the Highlands and Islands of Scotland in autumn. And it was loosely based on the North Coast 500 route, but with plenty of side trips and detours along the way.
We're not going to go into too much detail at the moment about all of the places that are featured in this video, but if you do want to know more, we've got some very detailed travel guides over on our website, Going the Whole Hog. One which covers all of our highlights from the North Coast 500 route, and another one with all of the best side trips and island add-ons and route extensions and things like that. So head over to the website and check that out. You can download our route maps and plan your own trip very easily. The links for those blog posts are in the description down below. And if you're just curious to know about a specific place that was in this video, I've also listed all of the locations and the timestamps in the description there, so go check that out.
For this trip, we were very lucky that Kim's mum and dad lent us their car for the entire month. So we threw our camping gear in the back and set off. We camped most of the time. Some of it was in paid campsites, a lot of wild camping, and we also stayed in a few bothies along the way too.
Yeah, so the focus for us on this trip was really to visit a whole bunch of places that we hadn't been to before in Scotland, and also do basically just some outdoorsy stuff. So lots of hikes, sometimes we were just doing day hikes, sometimes overnight, or like when we went to the Isle of Rum, we were away for a few days and left the car on the mainland. It was kind of loosely based on the North Coast 500 route, but with a month, we wanted to explore lots of other places as well. We were kind of just making it up as we went along, depending on the weather and if somewhere looked good that was off the route and we wanted to explore a bit more.
We started over in the west on the Isle of Rum, and then we cut across the country and headed up the east coast, took the ferry over to the Orkney Islands where we spent about a week. Once we were back on the mainland, we headed along the north coast, sticking to the North Coast 500 route as far as Cape Wrath, and then down the west, finishing up on the Isle of Skye.
We had a great time on our month-long road trip. If anything, we realised that even with a month, it wasn't long enough. There were so many places that we fell in love with, want to return to in the future to explore more of, like Assent and Torridon and so many other places.
Plenty of others.
We hope you enjoyed watching the video as well. And if you've got any questions, head over to the blog posts, check them out. They might well be answered in those travel guides. If not, drop us a question down below in the comments. Let us know where was your favourite place that was featured in this video, and do give us a like if you enjoyed it. Subscribe, hit the notification bell so you get notified whenever we have a new video out, and thank you for watching.
Thanks for watching, see you next time.
Cheerio.